Why is a penguin in our home?
It needs our help. Look at this oil on you. Don't move. I will get you clean.
It's a penguin. His name should be Ding Ding.
They always find their way back. Same nest, same mates.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
You did the best for the penguin.
For Ding Ding.
He's so friendly. He went right in.
Do they normally do that?
I like you. Hand me a tag, please.
Ding Ding?
Maria, look at that.
He's back? Are you hungry?
Of course.
I think the whole world would be interested in the story of you and Ding Ding.
You have to see this. 4 million views. He's famous.
That's incredible. It's one of ours.
The last couple of years, he showed up in June. He comes and goes as he pleases.
He's always so happy to see Sean. Lean
on me. The little penguin travels 5,000 miles every year to visit his friend.
You know the penguin? We have decided to take him here at the university to study his human interaction.
Where is Ding Ding?
I have to find him.
Ding Ding!
You and Ding Ding have quite a friendship.
Is he your pet?
Not my pet. He's my friend.